Well, well, well. Another tag has come up, so of course I'm going to do the other tag. And this one is presented by Leanne, who has not done a tag since last year. So, of course, this year she did one. First one, I believe, Leanne. So, you know what? I'm looking at something over here. That's why my head's turned. I will do this tag just for you. You should be so lucky. Anyway, you have asked six questions, and I shall answer it. Without looking, okay, question number one. Without looking, can you name the capital of Australia? That means, like, not Googling it or anything. Now, it has to be one of the three. But you said it starts with C, so the, and that was going to be one of my answers. I believe it's called Canberra. For all the people who I know in Australia, I do apologize. Number two, have you ever been to an ocean? I've been to the Atlantic Ocean, which in Halifax, Nova Scotia. I took a trip down to Halifax and I went right over to the ocean and, well, I actually saw the Atlantic Ocean. To me, all it is nothing but water. Number three, What do you know for a fact will happen in your lifetime? I'm going to die. Number four, can you sing your country national anthem? I can, but I'm not going to sing. And the reason why I'm not going to sing is, one, I'm a terrible singer, and I can't be bothered, really. So I'm not going to sing the song. I'm not going to sing the national anthem to Canada at all. Number five. Have you ever had braces on your teeth? No, I never had braces on my teeth. And number six, what's the funniest thing that happened in 2017? What's the funniest thing that happened? That was still the biggest dork on YouTube and nobody topped it. Anyway, those are my answers to your questions. Until we see each other in another tag, take care for now.